Hi, everyone. Here comes another really fine day. Don't overthink it. Just enjoy it. Sunny and near 90 degrees. This will be the third really nice day in a row. Now, temps have bumped up each day as expected, but is that so bad? Nah. And as we've been discussing all week, there are more days like this one ahead in the very near future. For some advanced planning purposes, I mean, after all, it's Wednesday and the weekend looms on the horizon. I do want to point out the chance that the afternoon of Sunday Funday could feature some thunderstorms raking across the area with the arrival of a cold front. So just keep that in mind as we end the weekend and start the march toward Memorial Day. 89 degrees this afternoon's forecast high. If the airport gets to 90 degrees, it would be the first time since September the 2nd of 2020. But humidity is just slowly starting to enter our current weather picture during this heat snap, unlike last September where it was, a bit close. But as we approach this weekend, we may start to use the word sticky for the first time in the past 8 months. May get close again. We'll see. I'm Marty Bass.